Here's the fire that my husband made for me since it's getting so cold out here. He actually used a flint to light it. I wish I had videoed and I forgot, so it was my fault. But it's nice and warm with the fire going. That's my amazing husband right there who takes such good care of me.